Arriving at the same time. We haven't seen anybody when we were sailing, only one sailboat. And now we are about 15 boats in this little bay. So incredible. I really hope you can see how incredible it is with these different green colors. I'll just zoom over here, you can see. I'm really looking forward to see this island and the Marquesas. So, yeah. Guys, we are visiting a family here on Fatuhiva, and this island is the only island in Le Marquesa that make tapas, and that's a cloth, or you could say a picture, they make of the inner bark from different kind of trees, for example breadfruit trees. And I have just found one I would like to borrow for this guy, and it's not finished, so we're sitting waiting when he finished it. It is really incredible. So yeah, and here you can see the artist. Yeah. Yeah. Nu, oops, vi skal lige lidt længere væk. Hun er nu i gang. Det er hustruen. Manden, han maler. Og hustruen, hun er nu ved at slå på det her stykke træ, det er breadfruit, så for at løsne barken, så hun kan få barken løsnet af. Og det er så barken, nu skal I bare se her. Nu skal I bare se. Yes, guys, this is his wife, and she has been... she's trying to get the bark off the breadfruit. Look at this. And that's the bark they're painting on. Look at this. Ja, og I så, hvordan hun bankede på barken, inden hun kan få barken pillet af. Det er, ja. Before she could peel off the bark, the inner bark, she was banging on this piece of wood to loosen it. Look at this. Oh, yeah.
Wow. Wow.
Voilà.
Ça, c'est pour taper. Enchaîne.
Ah.
Pour que tu brûles pour faire le
poids. Voilà, voilà.
OK. So, avec un rouge.
Après, tu fais comme ça.
Mm-hmm. Det tror jeg, hun har prøvet før. Oh, you can look at this. She's tried that many, many times, I guess. Så nu prøver hun at få inderbarken af. Wow. Look at this. That's how she does it, to get the inner bark off. Okay.
Voilà.
That's the one.
Ça, tu jettes.
Yeah. That's okay. Det styk der, det er det, hun... Det er det, de tørrer ud og så maler på. Det var dog imponerende. Og som sagt, så er det det eneste sted på Marquesas, at man laver det her. So that's how they make the inner bark, and it's only here they have the technique to make tapas. Mm-hmm. Look at this.
Bois de fer.
C'est du bois de fer, ça.
Ja, det er heavy, ja. Det er Carsten, der lige prøver af, at den er tung, den hun skal slå med nu. Wow, it's heavy. Yeah, it's heavy.
But they don't use this.
Så jeg tror, hendes husbund, han skal nok opføre sig pænt i aften. I think her husband, he will behave quite good.
Comme
ça, hein? Mm-hmm. Parfait droit, comme
ça. Ah, et d'accord. Il faut qu'il y ait ces petites rayures. Voilà. Hvad var det, hun gjorde, sagde du? Jeg vil ikke, at hun får banket brækker, de der tråde i barken, som det bliver. Sådan en bøje, som her. Det knækker alle trådene i barken.
Okay. Jeg håber, I hørte, hvad Carsten sagde.
Det er comme ça. Et
fois
ça casse le tapin.
Aïe.
Tu fais comme ça. Après tu tournes. Mm-hmm.
Le
17, tu vas comment il va être fait. Ouais. Ouais.
Ah. Ou à
toi, comment t'es tiré à main. Comment
on met si ça. Comment on met si ça. Comment on
met si ça. Chapito.